I got Super Bowl thanks to my amazing mentor, Miss Menina Fortunato.
It went from watching the Super Bowl last year to dancing in the halftime show. Please join the business of dance.
To feel in heaven when my lover's near.
Go Niners!
Let's go
Las Vegas, and I just watched the Super Bowl halftime show with Usher, and I'm about to go to the stadium to surprise my Business of Dance mentees who were performing in the show. They have no idea that I'm here, so I'm going to surprise them. So let's go, follow me.
Menina, let's go.
Oh my God, Ryan's running
out. Why did I know you were going to do this?
Are we all taking a turn?
Oh, did you get the best surprise?
Oh my gosh.
Stuff like that is you prep, you prep, you prep, you prep, and then it's like, it's over.
Literally,
like, yeah. It's just
that was
done.
It. 2 weeks for singing twice. Seconds. Seconds.
What it felt
couch.
Like 30 seconds.
Like for real.
Yeah, we totally watched it at a big sports bar, and people were cheering and clapping and dancing and all that stuff. And yeah,
surprise.
I honestly, I saw a million monitors. I don't know what was going on.
We'll find it on YouTube.
I'm gonna have to rewatch and pause.
Literally.
Because I was just like, where am I looking?
It's like full house. No, for real.
All right. So,
I would love.
I don't believe this. I just know it's like a dream once again.
This is like not real.
Yeah. What the?
My brother's gonna be so jealous. Oh my god. It's gonna be like no way.
So nobody had any clue.
No. No. I was begging
for Drea to spill the beans. I was like, Drea.
She was telling me right here.
She's
like, what's the surprise? I'm like, I can't tell you.
She's like, and then she started giving me puppy dog eyes, and I'm like, you're not going to get me with that.
I can't do it.
I was like, I know it has to be something good, like something.
Once you were like, I'm not going to be there, I was like, all right, Menina, we're going to see.
I was not planning, I'll be honest. I wasn't planning, but it was after that conversation with you. You. And then I was like, oh, Andrea, I really gotta go. I really gotta be there. And Sheldon's like, go. Because, like, my daughter has a volleyball tournament today in Puyallup, Washington. I was supposed to be there right now.
I completely forgot about it, too. And then I was like, oh, okay, cool. This is a surprise.
I was so happy with this. I just love it. Cute. Like, I
agree.
So I was really surprised.
Like this.
That was good.
Yeah, you're good. Have fun out there.
Yeah.
Like, did you try to like soak in the moment of like what was actually happening?
Yes.
Did you guys see anybody interesting?
Yeah, like, I was like right under Ludacris.
We saw Beyonce.
She looked so lighter, right? And I was like,
she's like the sun.
She was like,
hey, she like radiates like warm energy. Like I could feel it from far away. It was like, oh my god, like she's like unreal.
We were literally sitting in the stands, and Ludacris was right down there on in the stands with us, and then like just walking past them each time.
He's so chill.
It was really cool.
Yeah.
And then did you guys soak in the energy of just the crowd and the music and the lights and that
vibe? Yes.
Like, everyone had their vibration.
Everyone had their like wrist light up watches on too. So all you could see was like just those lights like coming infinitely towards you. And I'm like, oh my gosh, what is going on?
Well, the energy on, I didn't know what I was looking at. It was like skaters and dancers and pole people and contortionists and clapping and cheering. And I'm like, and then surprise guests. And then and then poof, we're done.
A little V, I keep it down in the low key, cause you knew how it is. Side of shadow, she was second from the game, she was spinning in my ear. You would think that she know me, so I decided to conversation got I got up and followed her to the flow. Said, baby, let's go.
Everybody,
when I told her, I said, in the club looking so conspicuous. Wow, these women all on the prowl. If you hold the head steady, I'ma milk the cow. Forget about game, I'ma spit the truth. One time till I get them in their birthday suit. So give me the rhythm and then we all with that clothing. Bend over to the front. Let's drag, you the one to please. Ludacris feel tough like
double D.
Me and Earth once more. We leave them dead. We want a lady in the street.
But a freaking
Yeah.
hope that was rolling because that was good.
Thank you.
So that's a wrap. We had an amazing night. Superstars just danced on halftime. I just met my mentees for the first time. We danced. We had such a great time.